Hello, my lovelies. Nicole Queen here. Back in the house slipper, working on the steampunk apartment. The huge living room is going super good. I'm really excited. I love how it's coming out. So let's get back into it. I want to add a whole bunch of bookshelves and a bunch of books on said bookshelves. Oh my god. I can't get this thing off my fucking screen. There we go. There we go. The little fucking Windows buddy was stuck up on my screen. Okay, so yeah, bookcases. I kinda like this, where it's like plain metal. I don't want that. About gray. Just had to make sure. Nah. But then that means we can move it over a bit, and it doesn't need to be exactly at the corner. Now we need books for days. Okay, do this one. There. Goes here. Goes there. Goes there. Put those right next to that. I'm gonna stick those over there too. Okay. Book. Do these ones now. Whole bunch of books. Even more books. I'll say it's interesting looking that some of them are super bright and then some are not, but that's all right. I like it. So we need, I wonder if the fireplace, there's a really tiny one, isn't there? Yeah, like these. I wonder how big that is too. Oh, corner. I don't need a corner though. toilet's even got a pipe, going over the pipe. Ignore the fact that it doesn't exactly touch the wall, but I feel like that looks cool. Can't turn it on, because it's not one of the actual game ones, but that's okay. What else? What else, what else, what else? We need something to sit on. We have that, but I want, like, a reading area. I liked how these looked. I feel like they're snazzy. Remind me kind of steampunkish. Okay, we need a coffee table. Go back to that. I don't know why I clicked out of it. I want one of these. Gray wood like the other. And then dark, dark. Okay. This living room is too small. Dude, this is like the biggest living room in the entire fucking game. What are you even saying to me right now? Do we want to start working on other stuff? Though I do want to sell that. We can keep that up. Where did it go? Little hooks. Clean up this place because it's fucking gross. Okay, so we need a shower. I'm going to put in this cyber one, because it's snazzy. Let's go with a purple bathroom. Is this the right one? I don't think it is. I think I need the other side. I think, it's so hard to tell. I hope that was the right one. Yes! How do I turn it on? Oh, it already is on. It's got the purple. Okay, let's get one of these fancy toilets. The brass is, like, perfect for the steampunk, I feel like. Brass and beige. What the fuck was that noise? Okay. Need a nice sink. I want light with the purple. Yeah, like a pastel rose. I kind of like it. What about the regular? I like that. That actually looks really good. Okay, done. We're committed. We have officially committed. Here we go. Alright. So, we gotta do, we want a different color door. That one. Because we want purple. Okay. I hate when the doors don't find in the right spot. It makes me super mad. Well, let's figure out what are we going to do for the walls. Do some of that. Come on, brain. Actually, what if I keep some of the white and then stone would be like this with white in the corners. Okay. I like it. Again, I wish there was music. Just listening to myself talk, which I guess is what you guys do. But usually there's a little bit more going on. Do I like that? I don't know how I feel about the white. What about... a good paint color? I'm gonna be small. Well, let's just paint in the corners with this. As you can tell, I like doing the corners different too. I kind of got a style that I go with, whether or not it's exactly the same thing. It's usually not, but it's... they're all based around the same ideas. Okay, we need a mirror. Here we go. I had forgot what I was doing for a second. Gold-plated metal. I like that. I love how the mirrors actually reflect what's in the background. Let's see, so what if I do any decorations? I want just small ones, maybe like one big one. Finally fixed again. Ooh, hang on 1 second. Back. Just the hub's gone saying he's gonna order pizza because he's hungry. And then what if I stick some tall boys? I like it. That. Looking pretty cool. Ooh, looking really cool. Look at that. Alright. So we got that done. This is a little sparse at the moment. I gotta figure out. We need a table. Moving around tables. Maybe an ottoman for this. What do you guys think? Ottoman? Yeah, I like that. Put a little table next to here with the steampunk light on it. gonna make my game fucking shit itself. Okay, I'll do that nice lamp. Alright. Woo, we gotta figure out something with this kitchen. Get rid of those, because that's gonna be in my way. We did the floor. I quite enjoy this floor. Oh yeah, we didn't change the floor down here. What should we do? I'm still thinking... There's those ones. Where's the other colors? Because I know... It's just blue, though. I mean, I guess blue kind of works. Because I got the blue on the wall. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Look at that. What are the odds? I don't even count it or nothing, and that fits perfect. Oh yeah, this is going quicker than the other ones would have. I think, yeah, I made that one too tall. Okay, note to self. This is a dry day. Coming along. I think when we fit, GD it. When we finish this floor, we'll probably end this one. And then I'll come back probably next week. The rest of this bad boy. Maybe this weekend. If I could get somebody to comment and say they want me to work on it this weekend, I totally will. That's all for that one. Now I need the light colored one. Yep, I dig it. I like that it's bigger squares. Fuck up that. So we'll just click out and go back in. Oh man. This noise is kind of satisfying. Kind of like digging in Minecraft. Yeah.
Almost done, guys. We're almost done. Yeah! What do you guys think? Pretty freaking badass. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here. Hubby's coming home soon. He is ordering food, so I'm gonna have to pick that up from the door and stuff like that. But I had a blast today! Working on this cool-ass steampunk apartment. I love how this room is coming out. I kinda wanna put, like, pictures up on the wall or something above those bookcases. Maybe something else in the room. Who knows? But we'll see. If you guys like how it's coming out, let me know. If you want me to work on this over the weekend, you can also let me know. Otherwise, I love you all. Each and every one of you that watches means the world to me. And I will see you guys next time in the next video. Bye.